G'day everyone, LJV15 here, and last week's Daily C almost cost me my A ranking only after 1 week. Thankfully though, this week's C looks like a ripper, and it might even be a bit kinder to my DR. This one up next is my first shot, started at the back. Hope you enjoy it, and stay rad. Do that after this one, let's go. Warm up race, Daily C. So Omega doing it earlier. Didn't see the whole race though, so what are we expecting? We're on Friday night for dailies, and after getting up to A, Friday night. Sorry, it was Saturday actually. That cost us, and we're almost back to B already. One pit, thanks Drew, legend. Change of tyres, don't have to. Just one mandatory stop. Not a bad one around there, not a bad one. Made through there for a while. Let's see what we can cook up. Breaking that late, not much, I would say. Some clean air now, clear air, clean air. What can we do with it? Not much, not much. Airy palms isn't too bad. Let's see what that gap stays on. Big moment. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. Dirty tyres. That gap's way down. Got all messed up. All messed up. Oh, it's down under half a second out of Harry. Well, let's try and not have such a scruffy lap this time. Don't know when the pin might leave it to last. Oh, we've gone late again. It was a little lazy. Through there, the McLaren. Fifth at the minute, but here he's coming. The Aston looking menacing in the rear view. Oh, we've gone late, we've gone way too fucking late. Oh no, we pit after watching that, something shocking. Make it our in lap. So what do we got? Oh, might drift. Is coming, it's got a good run. Not gonna go too defensive. Hopefully we can use him as a bit of a guide here. Not got a shitload of pace at all. Come on, 56.4 for the fastest. Driving like I'm on softs. Come on. Tonight, I've got dialect real bad. All good, man. No stress at all. I tried to decipher it. And couldn't. Top 8 for to keep the DR in the good, I think. Oh, but going wide, missing apexes, ain't gonna help. Oh, someone's off. Is that going to be our benefit? Oh, someone off here too. I wonder what happened there. Oh, but P8's just fallen into our lap. Bye bye goes bye bye. GTR closing in, what's behind him? A Porsche maybe? I think when we come back to the dailies on Friday, I think the Porsche might be our car. Some more yellows. Oh, oh, that was Racing Girl 74. And with two to go, top five's just there. 1.5. Been a bit happening. Been a bit out there. Not really on our screen though. Two in the pits, but we're a long way back from them, I would have thought. He does it. We close up. Let's tick over to the final lap this time, boy. Shoulder. Bit of engine card in like that. Point 0.7, the gap's 0.7. Chicane or the last corner is probably our best bet. Bit of turbulent air. Can we get him? Can we get him? They're gonna go defensive. We sail all the way around the outside. Do Do we get a good run? What a move! Yeah! Top five. Geez, not bad after we pitted off the board last. Oh shit.